things you need to know. Yes, it's great to begin with a word of agreement. Yes. Da. Da. After saying yes, sometimes there's no choice but to say no. From the tone, you can tell that no means no.
Нет. Нет.
Now that we've mastered yes and no, it's time to ask for something and say, please, please.
Пожалуйста. Пожалуйста.
If we get what we asked for, we probably want to say thanks. You can just say thank you.
Спасибо. Спасибо.
And you can also add emphasis by saying, thanks a lot.
Большое спасибо. Большое спасибо.
Usually, you'll get a standard response, such as, my pleasure, no problem, or a modest response like, you're welcome.
Не за что. Не за что.
Now we already know how to put words together and say, yes, please.
Да, пожалуйста. Да, пожалуйста.
Or, no, thank you.
Нет, спасибо. Нет, спасибо.
Excuse me is an interesting phrase. When we want to be polite, get someone's attention, make a comment, ask for something, the correct phrase is, excuse me. For example, excuse me, please, you're stepping on my foot. Excuse me.
Извините. Извините.
There is also a way to ask for forgiveness. Oh, I beg your pardon. I didn't mean it. If we accidentally hurt someone, we can say, I beg your pardon.
Прошу прощения. Прошу прощения.
When we want to express true sorrow or apologize, the appropriate phrase is sorry.
Простите. Простите.
And when everything is fine, you can say it's okay.
Нормально. Нормально.
Moving on to some dating phrases, the first word you'll probably say at the beginning of the date is hello.
Привет. Привет.
And when you part ways, it's always nice to say, I had a great time. Hope to see you soon. Goodbye. Goodbye.
До свидания. До свидания.
Sometimes you do want to see the person again, and sometimes you say, see you, just to be polite. In either case, we say, see you.
Пока. Пока.
I wonder why almost every language has a special greeting for mornings. When you meet someone in the morning, you say, good morning. Good morning.
Доброе утро. Доброе утро.
And there is also a special greeting for the afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Добрый день. Добрый день.
When you meet someone in the evening, you say, good evening.
Добрый вечер. Добрый вечер.
And at night, when you are ready to go to sleep, you guessed right. We say, good night.
Спокойной ночи. Спокойной ночи.
After a good night's sleep, we're ready to start the new day. Or maybe we want to welcome a guest. Or maybe someone is happy to meet us and says, good to see you. Welcome.
Добро пожаловать. Добро пожаловать.
When people meet each other, they usually exchange small talk. They aren't always interested in a specific answer, but they show interest. What's new?
Как дела? Что нового? Как дела? Что нового?
How are you today?
Как самочувствие? Как самочувствие?
Some people simply ask, "How are you doing today?"
Как дела? Как дела?
Most people expect a polite answer and not a list of complaints. You can simply say, "Fine, thanks."
Спасибо, хорошо. Спасибо, хорошо.
Everything's fine with me. What about you?
У меня все хорошо. А у вас? У меня все хорошо. А у вас?
And if everything was okay, or at least no one complained, you can say politely, "I enjoyed myself. I had a lovely time."
Было очень приятно. Было очень приятно.
And your host will probably reply, "It's my pleasure." Yes, it's always a good idea to be polite. It's my pleasure.
С удовольствием. С удовольствием.
And so, continuing to be polite, let us part by saying, "I wish you."
Я вам желаю. Я вам желаю.
You could also say, "Best wishes" or "All the best," and maybe even wish someone good luck.
Успеха. Успеха.
You could, of course, add a little more detail, such as good health and happiness.
Здоровье и счастье. Здоровье и счастье.
And there's also happy holiday.
Счастливого праздника. Счастливого праздника.
And of course, happy new year.
Счастливого нового года. Счастливого нового года.
Another way of saying goodbye is bon voyage.
Счастливого пути. Счастливого пути.
Hey kid, how old are you? Happy birthday.
С днем рождения. С днем рождения.
And to mark a wedding anniversary, you would say happy anniversary.
С годовщиной. С годовщиной.
Have a good time. Enjoy your stay.
Счастливого дня. Счастливого дня.
And have a nice day.
Приятного дня. Приятного дня.
And you could always add this greeting. All the best.
Всего хорошего. Всего хорошего.